Welcome back to Bach Around the Clock. We have reached the 11th hour. Well, I actually have to be honest with you. This won't be an entire hour that we have of programming. We do that for our little minds to feel that somehow it all fits together. But the music of Bach, and of course a lot of music, sort of defies that categorization. So we have some wonderful pieces for you this half hour to share with you before we segue into our final presentation, which will be two glorious singers, countertenor Charles Humphreys and tenor Brian Thorsett, who have a whole great program coming up, which is too good to leave to just 1 hour. So this hour, the 11th hour, is going to be a little bit shorter. That's going to be a little bit longer. All the details are on the website, bacharoundtheclock.org, heifetzinstitute.org/bacharoundtheclock, or just click on the link for YouTube or Facebook or however you're watching this. And don't forget, you can also go back on demand and look at each one of the hours, or more or less, that we've been sharing with you today. So we're off with now with the penultimate collection of Preludes and Fugues we've been enjoying all day long from the Borromeo Quartet. These are brand new arrangements for string quartet of the 24 Preludes and Fugues from the Waldtemper Klavier Book 2.
My name is Deke Palifka. I'm here at St. Paul's Memorial Church in Charlottesville, Virginia. I'm going to be playing a delightful little setting of Allein Gott in der Höhe, BWV 717. This is part of the Lutheran Gloria on this one manual Flintrop chamber organ. Thank you.
Live chamber music returns to Stanton with the Spring Eternal Concert Series. Four programs featuring the young masters of the Heifetz Ensemble in Residence, presented in a safe and socially distanced setting in the newly opened Great Hall of the Blackburn Inn and Conference Center, or available to view online in real time and on demand. Information at heifetzinstitute.org. Major support for the Heifetz International Music Institute is provided by Mary Baldwin University, the National Endowment for the Arts, the Virginia Commission for the Arts, and the Community Foundation of the Central Blue Ridge. For a complete list of our supporters, sponsors, and in-kind donors, please visit heifetz.institute/donors. We thank them and you for supporting our mission to enable the next generation of great art.